When Grandma Was a Girl. Jay and Susie opened the door. It was Grandma. They asked her to tell a story. She told them a story about her life. It took place many years ago. Grandma was a little girl. She lived on a farm. She had three brothers. All of them had chores to do. Grandma fed the chickens and collected their eggs. One day, Grandma found a rock in one chicken's nest. She was confused. How did that get there? Then her brothers told her it was a joke. Grandma laughed. When they heard the story, Jay and Susie laughed too. When Grandma Was a Girl, by Readworks. Jay and Susie opened the door. It was Grandma. They asked her to tell a story. She told them a story about her life. It took place many years ago. Grandma was a little girl. She lived on a farm. She had three brothers. All of them had chores to do. Grandma fed the chickens and collected their eggs. One day, Grandma found a rock in one chicken's nest. She was confused. How did that get there? Then her brothers told her it was a joke. Grandma laughed. When they heard the story, Jay and Susie laughed too.